Michael was sick, and he died.
But how do you explain that?
Prison breaks back, and we're planning our biggest escape.
Looks like your brother might just be alive.
You're telling me you're alive. Telling me where you are.
If I needed to get to Yemen, what's something you could help me with?
You can't imagine a more dangerous situation to be in, but all is not as it seems.
All the people that you loved from the original Prison Break will all play a very significant role in helping Michael and Lincoln get out of that country.
Michael's my best friend. I'm coming with you.
Breaking out of prison is just the beginning. You have to break out of the country itself.
They have him in here for working for ISIL, trying to take down the government.
The canvas that we're using is the entire world. Everything is a threat from all sides, and you don't know who to trust.
You need to look at all of the possibilities before you go walking into a war zone.
He's my brother. The connection between the two brothers is a universal theme. It's love, it's blood.
It's a story about loyalty, family, sacrifice.
It's going to be incredibly exciting. I think that this is going to be better than the original Prison Break.
I got your note, Michael. We're going to get you out of here. Everything I did for family.
What was my father like? My real father.
It was like a storm appearing suddenly out of a clear blue sky. And then disappear just as quickly.
The storms, they can come back, can't they?
Looks like your brother might just be alive.
If you're playing me, I'll kill you. Something I need to show you.
I know you want it to be true. I want it to be true. But we gotta trust what we know.
There's only one way to find out. Michael, we're here to get you out.
We're getting out, and every one of you is crucial to that plan.
Michael's handwriting. He's reaching out to us.
24 hours before the blackout, I pulse the power grid.
This city may not have 24 hours.
When those lights go black, we're gonna disappear from this place like ghosts.
Link, this is a setup. We gotta get out. When in doubt, go old school.
Get out of here.
Stay down. Brother.
I don't think I've seen you this scared before.
They say for Ramadan, as an act of forgiveness, they're going to release all prisoners from solitary over there back into general population. Worst of the worst, ISIL fanatics, Abu Ramal. They're going to kill me, you know. Government gave me 20 years for homosexuality. But the monsters in there, Ramal and his men, won't let me live 20 minutes. Please tell me, you still plan on getting us out of here?
You were responsible for killing the lights, and then your Sheik of Light went missing at exactly the wrong time.
I don't know what happened to him. Maybe I can find another way.
There is something you can do. Piece of that gum.
This gum is like gold.
I need it. You went out of this place, I need it.
piece of gum is going to get us out of prison.
I'll start the process.
Sometimes, my friend, I can't tell which is bigger, your plans or your lies.
Well, I take that personally, you calling me a liar. But I'm gonna show you, just like the butterfly's wings. This piece of gum is gonna start a sequence of events that will finish on the other side of the world.